Born the bastard son of a mild-mannered hermaphrodite and her gynecologist, a forgettable young man fell into prominence in an era of indifference and mediocrity. If it's late enough in the afternoon, and the Tyra Show is a rerun, you might find him in his temple of listlessness, meditating on the unlimited human potential. His name is Super Slacker. His job is, well, right now he's between jobs.
Brought to you by Jergens.
What are you doing?
For me? Thank you.